So today's video is regarding how to reset any HP printer. This printer, you can see it's a HP DeskJet Ink Advantage. So I'll tell you how to reset it if you find any problem with that. It's very simple. So let's start that. Plug in the power and switch on this printer. So once the lights are on, it's ready. Okay, so you can see this is the power button. So you can see this is actually the cancel button. So if you press the power button and hold it, now press the cancel button and hold it. Hold it for at least 10 seconds. Now release the cancel button and release the power button.
Wait for the printer to respond.
You will hear the printer will try to print. So printer has tried to take the page to print out, but you don't have to actually print anything here. What next step is, you can see there is a light blinking here, like there is no paper in the printer. So you just have to cancel it. So just press this button. Now your printer is ready. It's reset now, and you can use it for any HP printer with the same technique.